In this video, I'm fly fishing for rainbow trout on Lough Doire Bhile, or better known as Littleton Lake. As you can see from the video, conditions weren't great. Strong winds, rain, very cold weather, and a wide open lake, not conducive to a good day's fishing. Using three different fly fishing methods, I caught and released some lovely rainbows, the best fish being just over 3 pounds. The first method I used was the DI3 sinking fly line with a black booby and a hot orange blob. The best retrieve while using the DI3 sinking fly line was a slow figure of eight, and any time that I felt a slight bump or weight on the line, I struck into fish. The second method I used was the bung method, which consisted of floating line, a bright yellow foam strike indicator, a mid-dropper was a blood red blob, and on point was a heavy gold-headed pheasant tail nymph. While using this method, I incorporate either a long, slow pull or a slow figure of eight retrieve. This moves the flies up in the water column and can induce a take. The third method I used was dry fly. Even though the conditions were very cold and I didn't see any trout rising, it still accounted for one lovely rainbow trout. Here is a selection of the hard-fighting rainbows that I caught while fishing for a few hours on the lake. The wind being so strong, it knocked over the tripod on numerous occasions, so all I could do was use the camera by hand. Even though I only fished here for a few hours, I had some great fun with hard-fighting rainbows. But next time when I come back, I'll make sure to check the weather forecast to see that there are no gale force winds. Thank you.